So here's the arms and armor exhibit at the Met. Very, very interesting.